At the Green Hills Grill here in Nashville, I was a waitress there when I first got to town. This is called Table 32, true story. And my smile was wearing through when I noticed one last couple sit at table 32. He looked to be about 55. Wow. She looked 26. He wore a ring on his left hand. She wore a low-cut dress and brought the bottle from the bar like happy couples do, and they made a toast as I approached table 32. They were laughing and I was thinking, old man, she's half your age, why don't you go on back home to your wife? Some things you can't say. It was quite the rendezvous, and I cursed my luck that I got stuck at table 32. Cause the way that they were staring said I might be here all night. I wanted to see, why don't you get a room, or at least a little pride. I don't mean to spoil your date, but they're closing out the register, and she said that's okay. Thanks for waiting on us. It's been a night I won't forget. You see, this handsome man's my father. Until tonight, we'd never.